You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Oxygen. Yeah. an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. New creature discovered. Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data. Thank you. detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Seconds. detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. 30 seconds. Thirty seconds. Blueprint acquired. Blueprint acquired. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Thank you. caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Blueprint acquired. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Beep, beep. 30 seconds. Oxygen. Thank you. is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Seconds. New creature discovered. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.